So today's tip is about apply particles to mesh. So it's really simple, and you have the particle in your scene and open the modifiers tab and hit make instances real. Ta-da!